Hey everybody, I'm Muddled Spider. Welcome to Aground. This is a flash game on Newgrounds that basically your ship runs aground and you have to craft things to survive. So, probably help if I can hear it. Seed berries, okay. Red berries. The storm is getting intense. I need shelter, but there's nothing around here to but fallen branches. I have to try building a hut. A wood should suffice. Okay. And four, I believe. So tired. I can barely hold all this wood. Only a little more and I'll be able to rest in the hut. Okay. I guess I better hurry and collect the rest of this thing. Alright, shelter, build the hut. Nice. Okay. Warm fire, keep me warm. Not bad for my first shelter. That is actually really good for shelter, oh my gosh. Oh, you guys have no idea. Help. Please. Shelter. Someone's outside. Can I trust them? I'm gonna be a good guy and say yes. Thank you. I owe you my life, but what do we do now? For now, we stay warm and dry. What about after that? How will we survive on this deserted island? Is there even any point? We're stuck here. There's no going back. That's depressing. At least we can try. Maybe life here won't be as bad as you think it will. Where did you get food? Game saved. Rest. Okay. We need to build a hut for shelter from the storm. Okay. X2. Oh, that's the menu. Okay. Equipment. I am nothing. What about my inventory? I have red berries and I have 2 meat. I don't want these. Okay, well. Let's see. I'm gonna go exploring a little bit. Maybe I can find something. Other than a bunch of fallen wood. Oh, that was a robin, okay. That was a little weird. I'm not gonna take any of that. There he is. You guys are gonna attack me, aren't you? I'm gonna save if I can. Nope, I can't. That wasn't too far along, anyways. Oh, no, you don't. That's a bird. Okay, that's good. I don't know. What's this? What? Okay, this is cool. if I can climb this mountain. Take this stone axe if you're so gung-ho. Oh, great, I got a weapon. Can I kill this little guy? Oh, I got him. He exploded into blood. Oh, that's actually kind of funny. Okay. This way. I'm gonna hit this tree. Yeah, schwack! Oh, it like ripples through the tree. That's really cool. I must be hitting that tree pretty hard. There we go. I got apples. Or wood. Awesome, okay. No, I have food. Not what I wanted to do. Okay, I missed. Just hit it. If I alternate Z and C really fast, it doesn't really do much. But it does give me everything I need. Apples, I'm gonna kill this bird. I'm gonna kill one of these birds. Then I'm gonna go back and give everything to that guy. Oh, I missed it. I missed. Darn it. Seagull! I don't think I missed that. Missed a bird. Okay. Well, I guess I will go back to the old man and drop my stuff off for him. Some good music. I really do think that's good music. Alright, walk through the forest, back through the hut. Gonna give the old man some wood and a berry. I don't know, I'm not gonna make things up like that. Gathered everything already? I'm impressed. Let's get the storehouse built. Infinite space. Build the storehouse. Kill it. that? Don't you feel accomplished? Okay, why did I have to have the exact same amount of wood, and it's twice the size of my hut? Yeah, actually, this will be useful. Now we can avoid getting tired out from carrying too much. Oh yeah, leveled up. Nice. Found a worm. That's so... Hey. Oh, hey. Didn't realize there were other survivors. I've been underground. There's way more to place. Way more to this place than meets the eye. I've got an extra pickaxe if you want to check it out too. Would love to check it out. Awesome, thank you. Very much. You can also use hotkeys now. Sweet. He added one berry to the storehouse, one wood to the storehouse. Alright, this is cool. This is cool. I am curious to see what's gonna happen. Nothing. Alright. I'm going into the hut. started digging and didn't even realize there was a storm. Hi there, alchemist. And nobody knows. That's really creepy. Didn't realize there was a storm. But I'm glad you're here. I was getting tired of eating dirt. There's nothing like a warm fire after a long day underground. You think there are more survivors out there? Honestly, I'm surprised anyone survived that crash. But here we are, so maybe others survived too. Like that alchemist. Alright, well, I'm gonna call this the end of the episode. I'm gonna continue with this game and do a couple more episodes of it. I'm gonna kill this boar before I do anything. Push back! Ow! Push back! Oh, I got a critical hit and took 2 damage, though. Oh, yeah! Got him! Instant meat, defeatable. Alright. Well, I killed a boar. That was the end of the episode. Alright. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Let me know down in the comments below what you guys thought about this game. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next